Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Half-Life 2. In the last episode, we are just basically trying to run away from a chopper and a bunch of guys, and we're in, you know, this sewer area or something. Just basically trying to save our own skin. And I have no idea where we're supposed to be going, just going somewhere. Can I pick this up? Oh, I can. That's not gonna help me. I could hide behind it, right? Maybe. Alright, we're gonna have to blow that up. Alright. There's another one. It could be useful for something. Maybe? Oh!
Get in here, hurry! Civil protection is onto us.
Hopefully I wasn't supposed to use it.
Covering our tracks.
Oh! What?
You're gonna be the last one through.
Yep.
Be glad you're not the guy they're looking for. Poor bastard doesn't stand a chance. Sounds like they're calling in every CP unit in City 17. Flooding areas up ahead with manhacks. You better get
What's
going.
What's a manhack?
Sweep through here.
Oh shit! Too late.
Oh, is that a manhack? No, don't kill my buddy. Fuck this. No. Come here. Bring it. So those are manhacks. You okay?
That was a close call. Thanks for your help.
No problem. What do we do then?
Look, it isn't safe here. Now I'll give you some supplies to keep you going, and you really gotta go.
Yeah. Okay, well, give me some supplies then. I'll check your stash. How's that sound? Whoop. Yeah. Whoop, sorry, dude. Okay. I got all this up. Where'd he go? Dude? You just. Oh, right there. Yep, I got all the supplies I need. Are you gonna be good? I hope so. Okay, so manhacks, huh? This isn't good. Yep, yep. These are easy though. It's just like playing baseball, right? Sorta. Can I hit you through the gate? Come on. No, I could probably shoot you though, huh? Heh. That's what I thought. Gosh dang it. Stupid. I'm going through this stupid door. Okay. Bring it, you freaking. Oh god. That's what I thought. Ah! Gonna have to be on my toes. Not good. Hello? Any manhacks down here? Looking for some manhacks. Ooh, even better. That's it? Okay. Use this as like a shield. No, I can't. Ah, well.
Attention, all ground protection teams. Judges are now set.
Shit. I can't get out of here? Can't use. Oh, God. Bring it, stupid hacker. Bring it! I'll hit you. Bring it, bring it, come on! Don't scare me. There, okay. Crouch. Crouch and climb up? Or jump up? Shit, I don't know. I can't get. No. I'm an idiot. Haha. Oh, jackpot. Give me health, give me health. Health and bullets, health and bullets. Is it a door? Can't use the door. Okay. Oh, is that it? Really? I better get my gun, reload it, make sure. Oops. No, R for reload. Oh, I can't. Damn. Can I open this? No. I thought I was being cool by going in the secret entrance way, but no, it's not a secret entrance way, it's just a whatever. Oh, really? Oh, more fighting. Don't mind if I did. Shooting at me? You're not shooting at me, are you? Ooh, I have another gun. Oh, baby. Probably not gonna be any good at this one. What the hell do I do now? Huh, okay. Do I have to go through holes or something? No? How do I get through? Oof. Up! Come on, get up. Think about this. Okay, we can jump on those pipes. Okay, and then jump on this. No! Come on, Gordon. We can do this. Aha! Now what? Is this even the right way? I don't think it is. Oh, there's a hole right there. Do, 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 do. Swimming, swimming, swimming. Taking a breath. Hurry, Gordon! Whew. Good job. Is this a dead? Yep, dead end. Alright. Oh, what the hell? Where are you? Oh. Oh, that gun sucks. Really? No! No, 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 no! Please be help. Please be help. Oh, thank God. Shit. Hey, jerks. Whoa. Damn. I can't go through this door? Nope. Alright, let's be sneaky about this. Ah, nope. Okay. Get up, Gordon. Yeah, I have an SMG now. Alright, now what? Ooh! Oh boy. So, now what? I can't go through there. What do I do now? Get up there? How? I guess I go the other way, right? That's why I came, though. Ah, no, I didn't. Okay. Ow! Oh, steam. Lovely. Ouch. Roll! That's fine. Ah, crap! Fuck! Help your happy tentacle. Alright, let's try this again. Ugh, get up the ladder. You're Gordon Freeman. You know how to climb a freaking ladder. No, no, no. Oh, shit. 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 That was quick thinking if I ever had any. Yeah, I gotta get the freaking gun out and get on the stupid ladder. Come on, Gordon. Kill you dead. Like that. As long as that helicopter doesn't come back, I'm good. Oh, lovely. Get in the hole, goddammit. Oh, thank God for help. For some baseball. Come on, bring it. I'm good at baseball. Jesus, how many are there gonna be? Shit. Fuck, 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 fuck. Oh god, I need health. Son of a monkey butt. Health, please, somewhere. No. Of course not. Oh, thank God. Health, 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 health. Oh, bless you. And ammo. Nice. Oh, yeah, let me, reload. Can I reload? Alright, get that box. I have to smash it. Yep. Get in the hole. Oh god, I'm hearing them. Oh dear. Where the hell am I? Oh god, not good. Yeah, come on. Oh, God. Oh, come on. Stop spawning so much. Frick. Please. Please tell me that's it. Well, I guess we're gonna have to do this. Okay. How do I get up and... This isn't a door, no. Oh, there's a ladder. A ladder! That leads to nowhere. I can jump on this one. Can I? Come on. Nope. Probably can't. I'm just not being coordinated right now. Huh. Shit! Fuck! Man, that means I have to kill those manhacks again. Damn it! I'll just blow them up this time. Fuck the actual killing.
Fracture detected.
Minor fracture. Whoops. Kill him? Of course not. Come on, I got a fracture. Leave me the hell alone. Is that it? Nope. Please tell me that's it. I don't hear any more freaking annoying beeping. Huh. This might be our way. Let's try this. Down the ladder. Instead of up. Down. I can't get in that without... Okay, so... We're gonna make a, How do I rotate this shit in my hands? Not like that. No, get up. Barrel, come on. I need to stand upright. So I can use it to stand on. Come on. Ugh, this isn't gonna work. God damn it. I need them to stand up. If I just hit them, well, like, no. Okay, I need a standing up barrel, not a sitting down barrel. Does that make sense? Barrel? Come on. I need you to stand up. Well, I could probably stand on you sideways, right? You'd probably roll to. Come on. Alright, fine. I'll just try to stand on you with this. Okay. Stop rolling! God damn it. This is my pee thing if I put you like that, and then... Nope. Come on. Come on, work with me here. Okay, I need a standing barrel. There we go. Thank you. Okay. Now, move. There we go. Okay, right there. Come on! Come on. There we go. Thank you. That's up here. Oh, I think I remember this. I have to, like, fill up water and do all these weird things, and oh my god, this is gonna be fun. Not. Okay, so first I have to find... Oh, I think I know where it is. Nuts! I have to do this jumping pipe thing. Not as easy as it looks. Although, that was pretty easy, I guess. Yay, health. Going up the ladder. Okay. And now I should be able to go in there, right? Yes. Oh, no, you don't. Yeah, come in the water, buddies. Wonder if you have a, if you short out electrical eyes if you come in the water, because that'd be fantastic. Uh-oh. Phew. Went out of oxygen there. There's boxes down there. What if they... Oh, I'm curious. I have to find out. Let's do it. Anything? Oh, it's those things. I don't know what they do, but sure. Float up! Uh-oh. Oh, don't die, Gordon. Come on. We can do it. Oh, they get me out of the water. Aha! Didn't realize I couldn't... What the hell? Didn't realize I couldn't get out of the water by myself, but... Okay. I guess I couldn't. Huh? I'm a genius. I didn't even know it. Okay. Oh, jeez. Not looking good. Ah, crap. I can't see when you blind me like that, you piece of shit. Come here. Come here! Oh, really? I have a gun. That's right. So what am I supposed to do? Climb over and down then, I guess, huh? Ooh. I needed that. Oh no. Baseball time. Shit. You're going to die a horrible death of death and destruction. Fuck, that just took like all my health. Luckily, That's why I don't use this stupid thing. Fuck. Stupid. So are we not supposed to go down the tunnel anymore? Guess not. Alright, well, whatever. No. Can I hit you with a crowbar? No, I can. Oh, one hit with a crowbar, huh? Good to know. I'm not so scared of you after all. Huh. Found your weakness. I'm getting all the goods. Whoa. Whoa. Was that it? Dead end? Where am I supposed to go now? Just jump down here, maybe. I think. Oof. Yep, okay. Ew, it looks like acid. Sounds like it, too. Okay. Whew. Why do I hear bombs? That does not sound good. I'm completely full? Well, that sucks. Alright, how am I supposed to get out of here? I have to go through that way, but what about the acid? Oh, I guess it's okay as long as I don't touch it. Hey!
Hey! You're Freeman, aren't you?
Yep.
We got word you were coming.
Cool.
You got here at a bad time.
Why?
Black Mesa East to Station 6. Do you read? Dr. Freeman is on his way downriver. Lend him the airboat and give him all the help you can. Repeat.
Ooh.
Gordon Freeman has returned. It is critical he reaches Black Mesa East.
You heard, lady. Give me a boat. I'm going. I get a boat. Sounds like a plan. Although, I think I'm running short of time in this episode. I think I'm going to have to pause it here before I go get my boat. What? Oh shit. Oh no. These little fuckers. I hate these things so much. They gonna come or? Alright, well, we're gonna have to pause it. I'm sorry, it has to be done. So thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode, and we will continue on the next one. Bye!